craziest idea ever.
More tea, Batman.
Where am I? What's going on?
What a question. Shall I tell him? Oh, he looks so confused. Maybe I should. Well, it's simple, really. I planted a teeny tiny little idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion. Very complicated stuff. I'm sure you wouldn't understand, but as you can see, it worked. You're mine now. You're mine, and there's nothing that Strange can do about it. Oh, are you not going to drink your tea? It's special tea. My special tea. My special tea.
Go to hell, Jervis.
Simply put, I made you see what you wanted most. Mm-hmm. What was it? Tell me. Tell me. Oh, tell me. So predictable, just like Alice. Never doing what I want without ludicrous amounts of psychoactive controls. Well, if that's what's necessary, it's a good job that you've already taken them. All we need now is a finishing touch. A special new hat. Just for you. You are my soldier now, Batman. You will do everything I say. You will do anything I want. No, 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 no! This isn't right! You can't be doing this! Stop him! Stop him! My hats are special. Imagine you are falling. Alice will be here soon, that sleep. Don't fight it. Close. You must be asleep before Alice.